गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट ब्रेन टीजर्स ऑफ चैप्टर नंबर 7, दैट इज लीनियर इक्वेशन इन वन वेरिएबल. द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज देयर, क्वेश्चन नंबर ए, फर्स्ट पार्ट ए पार्ट इज देयर, एक्स प्लस एक्स प्लस एक्स प्लस एक्स, द कॉफिशियंट ऑफ दीज एक्स इज देयर 1. तो 1 प्लस 1 प्लस 1 प्लस 1 दैट इज इक्वल टू 4 इंटू एक्स. सेकेंड ऑप्शन इज द करेक्ट ऑप्शन. सेकेंड पार्ट बी पार्ट इज देयर, वी हैव टू सिंप्लीफाई दिस. तो फर्स्टली वी विल ओपन द ब्रैकेट, दैट इज 9z प्लस 7 माइनस 10z प्लस 15 माइनस माइनस प्लस इज देयर. तो 5 3s are 15, 5 2s are 10z, एंड देन प्लस प्लस एज इट इज प्लस, 3 2s are 6z, 3 3s are 9 प्लस 3 into 3 दैट इज इक्वल टू 9. नो वी विल सेपरेट द लाइक टर्म्स, 9z माइनस 10z प्लस 6z प्लस 7 प्लस 15 प्लस 9, इट इज इक्वल टू 9 माइनस 10 दैट इज इक्वल टू माइनस 1, माइनस 1 प्लस 6 दैट इज इक्वल टू 5, 5z प्लस एडिशन ऑफ दिस 31. तो विच वन इज द राइट आंसर, फर्स्ट इज द राइट आंसर. नाउ द सी पार्ट इज देयर, इन दिस पार्ट देयर इज गिवन, इफ 4x माइनस 3 इज इक्वल टू 21, देन वट इज द वैल्यू ऑफ 3x माइनस 5. इन दिस केस फर्स्टली वी फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ x. 4x minus 3 is equal to 21. 4x is equal to 21 plus 3. 3 goes on the right hand side with plus sign. Value of x becomes equal to 24 upon 4, that is equal to 6. Now we have to place this value on this expression, x 3x plus 5. That is 3x minus 5. 3 into 6 minus 5. That is 18 minus 5, it is equal to 13. Third is the right answer. Now the D part is there, which of the following is the solution of the given equation? In this case, equation is given 3x minus 7 is equal to 7 minus 4x. Firstly, we will separate the variable terms and the constant term. So it is 3x plus 4x is equal to 7 plus 7. 7 with minus sign goes to the right side with plus sign. So 7 plus 7, it is 14. Therefore, value of x is equal to 14 upon 7, that is equal to 2. Therefore, third part is the right answer. Now, the next part is there, E part. X equal to 5 is the solution of given equation. Then we have to check which equation is the correct equation, means having left hand side is equal to right hand side. So we have to place this in each equation, the value of x equal to 5. After this, we have to check the answer. But I have written there the third part, that is the right answer. 4x minus 2 is equal to 3x plus 3. 4 into 5, that is 20, minus 2, it is 18. And 3 5 is 15, 15 plus 3, that is equal to 18. Therefore, left hand side is equal to right hand side. X is equal to 5 is the solution of the given equation. The question number B, first part is there. There is given a confectioner had some boxes for burger and he bought 50 more boxes. After 2 days, half of these boxes were used and only 40 boxes were left. Find the number of boxes he had in the beginning. In this case, firstly we will suppose that the number of boxes in the beginning are there x, which is a variable. Now 50 more boxes are added in it, then the total number of boxes becomes x plus 50. X plus 50. After 2 days, the number of boxes left to him, that is half of the number of boxes, that is x plus 50 upon 2. Now according to the question, number of boxes left to him, that is equal to 40. So therefore, x plus 50 upon 2 is equal to 40, and the value of x we have to find. So x plus 50 as it is, 2 goes towards right with in multiplication. Therefore, x is equal to 40 into 2, that is 80 minus 50. Plus 50 goes towards right with minus sign. Therefore, value of x is equal to 30. So the number of boxes in the beginning are equal to 30 boxes. Now the next part, B part, is there. In this case, there is given, find the value of k if x equal to 3 is a solution of the given equation. Means we have to place the value of 3 in place of x, and then we have to find the value of k. तो के इंटू थ्री प्लस एट, थ्री माइनस सेवन तो इट इज़ माइनस फोर, एंड प्लस एट गोज टुवार्ड्स राइट तो इट इज़ विद माइनस साइन, तो माइनस एट इज़ देयर। तो थ्री के इज इक्वल टू माइनस फोर माइनस एट दैट इज इक्वल टू माइनस ट्वेल्व, एंड थ्री इन द डिवीजन दैट इज इक्वल टू, वैन वी कैंसल दिस तो वी गेट माइनस फोर, देयर फोर द वैल्यू ऑफ के इज इक्वल टू माइनस फोर। तो द सी पार्ट ऑफ दिस क्वेश्चन इज देयर, सीमा हैड अ वायर ऑफ सम लेंथ आफ्टर मेकिंग अ स्क्वायर ऑफ साइड 4 सेंटीमीटर विद इट 5 सेंटीमीटर वायर इज लेफ्ट, फाइंड द लेंथ ऑफ वायर, मीन्स वी हैव टू फाइंड द टोटल लेंथ ऑफ द वायर। द लेंथ ऑफ वायर इज इक्वल टू द पैरीमीटर ऑफ स्क्वायर प्लस द वायर लेफ्ट टू हर, पैरीमीटर ऑफ स्क्वायर इज देयर 4 इंटू साइड प्लस 5 सेंटीमीटर इट इज 4 इंटू 4, 4 इज द साइड ऑफ द स्क्वायर, 4 इंटू 4 प्लस 5 दैट इज इक्वल टू 16 प्लस 5 it is equal to 21 centimeter, therefore the length of the wire is equal to 21 centimeter. Now the D part is there, if A is equal to 2A minus 3 and B is equal to 5 minus 3A, be the two algebraic expressions such that 2A plus B is equal to 6, then find the value of small a, this A. So in this case we have to place the value of capital A and B in this algebraic expression. So it is 2 into 2A minus 3 plus B. B is there, 5 minus 3A is equal to 6. Now we will open the bracket. So 2 2s are 4A, 2 3s are 6, but sign is there minus. And then plus 5 as it is minus 3A as it is equal to 6. Now we will separate the like term. 4A minus 3A, that is equal to A, and 6, this minus 6 goes towards right with plus sign and 5 with minus sign. So it is 6 plus 6, 12 minus 5, that is equal to 7. Therefore value of A is equal to 7 in this case. So these are the questions of brain teasers. Other question number 2 you have to do by yourself. Thank you. Have a nice day.